creature. Like this is just annoying. Occur.
Nobody came to get a spell.
No, they're all fighting. They want you to go up and cast them, tap them on their back.
But I don't want to go up.
Yeah, Shadow's looking pretty panicked. He's got blood Shadow's trickling got out of his nose.
Just floating in front of him. Oh, he's fucking.
Okay, Alcur will swim over to Shadow.
Okay.
Attaboy.
I don't have. I still have to draw the scroll, so. You look hurt.
It's really grabby. Really grabby.
It looks grabby. So he's going to go over there, and he's going to... draw a scroll, and then use a... two... charges from the wand or the staff to do a one action heal spell on Shadow.
Okay.
Which doesn't do too much healing.
Yeah,
15 healing?
Yeah.
All right. The two chules that are not hitching a ride with the water elemental are kind of swimming rapidly forward, kind of doing their weird hop jet swimming. And one of them swimming backwards because crab. And now it's the top of the third round for Spawn of Nutanica. It's going to take an action to get that fucking arrow out of its, like, get unpinned, because that's stupid. It's an athletics check, right?
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay.
Roll.
Its athletics check is plus 40, so I just don't roll a one. That burned in action, though. Like, that's significant. I can't use my dominate this round. So,
oh, we gotta get out of here, guys! And that's how this campaign ended.
It's going to make a mistake. It swims forward.
Giving Krieger an attack.
Correct.
Krieger doesn't take penalties for being underwater because he is an underwater marauder.
Nice.
AC 32.
AC 32 is not a hit.
It's not even its initiative.
Okay, she looks around. She kind of ignores Krieger. She doesn't think Krieger is a threat. Like, both Bone Crusher and Alcur know that she's dismissed Krieger as some toy. She's not even looking at the wolf. She's not even interested in that. One of the tentacles, after she jets forward, is heading towards Shadow. She doesn't have enough actions left because of the arrow to grab you. So this tentacle is just coming in like a hammering motion to pile drive Shadow into the ground.
Oh, that's going to be painful.
Oh, shit.
Grabs Alcur in front of him.
Yeah, Fox, it's time to surround her, because if we don't...
we're done.
If we don't wail on her, this is going to be bad.
AC 44.
It's, I think it's crit. Yeah, it's a crit.
Okay, 88 points of damage.
It's bonus damage. It's a crit on half the party.
Shadow's like,
yes, it is a problem. 140. 156. I'm bloody now. Another one of these.
I'm gonna use my last heal on you.
Another one of these is gonna pop me like a.
Okay, the voice in the deep needs to make a DC 12 flat check. Okay, she's stable.
The voice in the deep help us?
The voice in the deep is unconscious.
The elemental tsunamis.
And you beat her ass.
couple arrows. Yeah,
I'll be honest. I wouldn't be prone to helping you after you put a bunch of arrows in me. It's just maybe I'm small and petty that way.
Okay, this one is just basically going to do a wave against Crusher to get it out of its face, because 94 damage is
right, now yeah. Try it, smartass.
AC nat 1. Is it agile? Nope. Okay, second attack is AC 26 with the wave. No. You're kind of dodging the jet streams of water. And I guess it'll do a third time, even though it can't push you back, just because it's vindictive. This will be plus 14. AC 21. All right, so Crusher stands his ground against his elemental. This one is going to do something different. It is going to do a two-action surge. It basically fills a volume of angry water around it. The vortex is, how big is it? 30 foot.
All right.
I'm going to center it here. The water is pushing out in all directions. It is also kind of bludgeoning you as the water turns very, very... it's very hard water. There is a basic fortitude save involved. 5d12 plus 6 damage. The DC of the basic fortitude save is 31. This is for Oscar, Darien, and Krieger.
Alright, so Darien...
I get a 39, so I take half?
Yeah, you take half, and you could decide to be pushed back 20 feet, or you could stay your ground.
Darien failed.
Okay, so Darien is pushed back 20 feet.
Any damage?
33 damage.
Alright, I'll add that.
Oscar, are you being pushed back as well, or are you staying there?
Oscar is going wherever Darien goes.
So Oscar's like, he sees Darien going, he's like, I guess I'll go.
did Oscar take damage?
He did.
Oscar did take damage.
Well, then I think I will retributive strike.
Okay, so you can strike as you're going. You got him like, that's
it. Him, so I can
then,
him
and then you get your hit. Oh, yeah, that's funny.
the screw yous for...
AC 39?
Oh, yeah, this is not a crit. Close, though. Right. If you spend a hero point, you crit.
I don't think this is the time to spend the hero point in this particular fight.
Yeah. Just giving you your options.
Honestly, I think this is kind of like a bonnie for us.
20. It takes cold damage.
It does.
AC 29 against his flat-footed AC?
Exactly, it's flat-footed AC.
Yeah.
So you guys are swinging your weapons as you're going and getting the creature. That's fucking nice.
So 36 damage from Darien.
Okay. It's like no one's safe on their turn.
No.
No.
31 damage from Oscar.
67.
It's not including the... I assume the fire just doesn't work.
Fire doesn't work, yep. All right, and then Krieger, you are actually in the area, so you got to make your basic fortitude save as well.
Yeah. Okay, 33 damage. And
Oscar, you took half?
I took half.
Okay.
I got to check Krieger's. Oh, you know what? That was Krieger. I think it would have failed. Darien, I think, has less anyway.
All right, so just roll the d20 plus 24. Yeah. That we'll consider the 6 Darien's roll, and then...
Oh, Darien's got 24 as well. Okay, so... Plus 24 for Krieger. Again!
Failed by 1. I don't know if your Olympian fortitude does anything.
He just doesn't get a critical...
When he succeeds, it's a critical success.
Okay, yeah. There's just a basic fail on this one. So Krieger,
yeah.
I think at 15th level we get the better version.
Okay, Krieger gets pushed back 20 feet in this direction.
Actually, Krieger gets it next level.
And then took the 33 damage.
And 33 damage. Yeah. So both my characters.
All right, that was a 2-action surge. But then has no one to hit. Maybe it should have done that after.
Yeah, well, sometimes
you pout. You just know the bridge. You pout. You say you have no friends anymore. Nobody likes you.
I didn't think that through, did I, guys?
It might be taking orders from the spawn onto Tanaka. It's just gonna move to about here. Yeah. And then the other one is zipping forward, dragging that Chul along. That's 100 feet is a single move. It then kind of drops the Chul, which lands right at the edge of the bridge, and then
the
it will.
Chul looks so tiny. Aren't they large? Or are they medium?
They are large.
Okay, I was gonna say that's like this is a big, huge Chul. Put it in an aquarium.
you took 14 damage off of what you.
No, I did not. I will give myself a bunch of hit points back.
Yeah,
and then it will do a two action. No, it'll do a wave against Crusher. Oh no, I'm 5 feet away. Shit. It will then
throw the Chul at Crusher.
Just come up to Crusher. Just come right up to Crusher. He looks like a weenie. Come on, you can do it.
It'll double move and then drop the Chul in here instead. and then its last attack will just be a wave against Crusher. AC 34.
That's a miss.
Okay, a cone of angry water funnels through the brine. All right, that's all their turns.
My god.
Darien.
Fuck. We need to kill...
Put the shit down.
The big squid.
The big squid.
Nobody gives two tits about the other
things. He's got to double move. No, that's a single move.
Yes.
Single move to get here. And he's going to try a Radiant Blade, which is a two-move action.
Okay.
He smote the thingy, and the thingy's been attacking each round like a prick.
Yeah, so it's still, smote him.
Being a big poo-poo face with the squinty eyes.
Is the squid above the water? Yes. Above the ground?
Squid's... in the square, right above the ground. Like, there's no gap.
And Darien missed, of course.
Okay, it says in its mental thing, it's like talking out loud, maybe because it's, like, lonely?
I'm so lonely.
lonely and tired of being alone.
I'll certainly add the answer to my treasure pile. And its thoughts are, I wonder if I stick the corrupted elemental gems into the answer, what abomination of a holy sword I could create.
I will come back as a brave knight and take it from you.
Bone Crusher.
All right, Bone Crusher's seen a lot of bullshit in his days. This is one of them.
Anything in particular, or is it just a general statement
to
the universe
at this point? All right. Can I do this? Squeeze by them this way?
No, they're along the ground, so you'd have to swim
they're
up and over.
They're along the ground.
Yep.
Okay.
You could tumble.
Yeah, fuck that. He can go 10 feet up.
Just remember, it's all difficult terrain, eh?
This is double movement for me, so he's going to swim up over.
These guys
thing.
Are 15 feet by 15 feet.
Oh, those are 15? Okay.
Yeah.
Shit. All right.
I hate you, Crusher.
Crusher's gonna delay till Shadow goes.
Where do we hit
it, Shadow? Oscar gets dogpiled.
That's 5 feet away from this.
So you want to go after Shadow, which is actually after Krieger, because they share the same pip. So let me just adjust your initiative. Bone Crusher wants to drop 3 in initiative. Okay. Oscar.
Well, Oscar's going to double move, the glorious double move, because I'm within 30 feet of a...
Okay, the spawn on Tanaka just glances down at Oscar. Does he have... Oh. And you can see a tentacle wrapping around the golden skull.
Halska, don't get grabbed.
Like one of the ends of the fine tentacles going into like the golden skull. It doesn't have a cavity like that, but it goes in and goes out the other out the other eye. It looks excited.
Well, can it be flat-footed?
Yeah, it's a big. It's just a big monster. It's just a big animal.
Or do I stab it?
No.
Is this an animal, Marty?
It is not an animal, but it is a beast. Two separate things.
That. Hold on. I'm wondering if it's separate things.
Almost 1 a.m.
Shut up!
I think. I guess I won't spend a hero point. Double move and swing.
Okay. Ptolemy is going to. I don't know at this point.
Yeah, this is going to fucking kill us right now.
Ptolemy's going to inch back towards the portal.
Hearing the pressure.
He's freedom of movement, right? So he could just walk at his speed along the bottom.
Yep.
Does he activate it?
Yeah, he moves to the portal and... Oh, activating the portals. He'll do that next round.
Max is moving here with Himish.
Yeah, Ptolemy moves to the portal. He thinks that we need to leave.
He thinks right.
No, I think Ptolemy needs to grow pair. Get into the fight.
You want him to grow pair and get into the fight? You do see him, like, Darian, you do see Ptolemy, like, turning to move to go away, like, kind of comically sneaking through the water towards the portal. You can chastise him if you want. All right! Bad, Natanica, bad! And he's going to...
Spirit Blast! Boom!
Feeble Mind, Natanica?
There we
yes,
go.
Yes, there!
Roll one.
That
roll
makes us all one. Happy.
Still.
Or he can waste a six circle spell to do a 7d12 Shocking Grasp.
No.
He could True Strike and do that. Although he has to be next to her. His tentacles aren't out yet. So.
Yeah, and if you tell him to grow a pair, he grows a pair of tentacles.
Yeah.
This is to be fair.
That is a fair point, yeah.
Alright, let's look at Feeble Mind. This thing can always roll one. Although Stupefied is pretty good. Is that just minuses?
It's minus one to all your mentals.
Okay. Yeah.
Or so like Stupefied 2 is going to be minus two to all your mentals.
Stupefied 4 if it fails, and then critical failure means that it drops to like crustacean intelligence.
Yeah. And the chances of this thing being stupid enough that a stupefied 4 would even, you know.
Yeah, maybe.
So what does stupefied do?
Maybe again? He needs to just spirit blast it just to do damage.
Something that does damage, or something that applies like other disrupting effects, or.
All right, he casts a spell. It's a two-action spell, which means that he can... it's also 30 feet away, so he can slink towards the portal and Spirit Blast it. He'll do that. He's like... Bad, Natanica! And there is a ethereal energy... that comes out of Ptolemy's hands, dealing 16d6 force damage.
Thing.
It's a basic fortitude. 58, and it
takes no damage.
Apparently, randomly, he's not listening to you, and is in fact doing the opposite.
Oh, it's immune. Its spirit is warded, says Ptolemy, not quite realizing that it just got lucky. Shadow. Speaking of lucky.
Yeah. Krieger, it's back. Crush its throat. Darien, it's fuck anything.
And he's going to probably his last rapid shot of the game. All right, let's do this.
All right.
26, 29. I don't think that hit.
6.
40?
40 would hit with hero point.
No hero points, sir.
Which means that we need a natural 19 on our primary attacks to hit the monster.
We WTF the hell out of here.
Yep.
Like, the not shadow people need that. Right.
Yep.
All the other strikers.
AC scaling with level is a bad thing in a system.
That means that Krieger criticals every time he hits.
Nice. All right, so Shadow fires a couple of
half
arrows.
Full, but...
Speaking of Krieger, Krieger?
Oh, Krieger is going to move...
To the portal! Crusher yells.
And then...
Unless we want to end the campaign, we keep doing this.
He's going to go in. He's going
to
go.
I don't know how many levels we need to fight this, though. I don't know if there's enough XP to go back and fight this thing.
I don't think we can.
I don't think we get XP for this thing, to be honest.
No. I mean, to get the levels, we need to find a new source of XP.
Oh, yes.
Miss, we'll go beat. What's her name? Fungus bitch.
Missed, and then I guess I gotta swim around this thing. And there.
You're hasted? Are those all your
Yeah,
moves?
He's hasted. Okay. Yeah, it's all his moves.
Bone Crusher.
Ptolemy, activate the portal!
Why do you think I sneaked over here?
Crusher is going to fuck's sakes.
This beast is grabbing one of us before we all get out of here. Yes.
Move!
He's going to...
And I think that creature's name is Shadow.
He's going to go over here. She's up from that.
It's highlighted 3 targets.
And then he's going to hope he can do something to it. Krieger's there. Hello. Let's get that flank. Get that flank going there, buddy.
Yep.
So Shadow is 2.
17, 18, 19, 20.
1, 2, and then 2. For, so 2 for Shadow, 2 for flank.
17's a miss. With the flank, with the second flank, we get another. If flank's about 17, we'll hit.
So Crusher and then a -2, so just a +2. Okay. Hope I can do some damage. D20. What's this? Yeah.
With the way saves work, magic does no damage either. Like it's.
We're not gonna survive. Yeah.
Okay, you're flurrying and the Tanaka.
A flurry and then another
looks
attack.
Kind of excited. You catch a glimpse of her beak. You could hear it snapping underneath the mass of tentacles. Alcur the White.
Are you... do you have freedom of movement, Alcur the White?
On me?
Yeah.
No. I've got a scroll in my hand, right? I'm over there, I'm holding a scroll of freedom of movement. It's like, who's your friend? It's not Shadow, because I can't heal Shadow and free movement Shadow, so he's not going to get grabbed. He's just going to get murdered by a tank.
Shadow's going to get grabbed next round, yeah. That's a good one.
It's a good thing that things are not as weighty in the water plane. Alger might be able to push him, push his body out of the portal.
Yeah, so we know Krieger isn't getting grabbed.
Sorry, I don't mean to mock you guys.
We're gonna get asked for
it. This is, if we ran this, if we made a sim for this, we lose this fight like one time out of 100. Maybe we'll win this on the lucky roll because we need it to roll multiple ones against spells.
Yeah, you're gonna have
just to get lots of 20s.
You're gonna have to not just go into melee with it.
Can't go into ranged with it.
If you create a whole bunch of walls,
it moves 20 times faster than us.
And has a reach of like 40.
It took two rounds to get here. It goes 280 feet per turn. One move.
I will let you have your incredulousness. I'm sure you guys will think of a way. It's pretty insane.
Yeah, it's called drain the node.
Just spill the node out into the fire node. That's funny.
If it wasn't for the, like, we go in and we steal the gem.
What is Alker's action? Panic is seeping in. You can see your allies like struggling against this creature. You've got the scroll of freedom of movement in your hand. I'm assuming it's like the ink is slightly kind of like coming off the scroll a little bit. It's not like if you left it here for a long period of time, the scroll will be gone, but. There's blood coming out of several of your companions. Tentacles are everywhere. It's darting around. It wants Meat Puppet Ptolemy. It wants Meat Puppet Alker. It wants to treat Shadow like a nail and just like nail him into the ground. She seems to be getting frustrated at the warriors that are attacking her.
So. Alker,
elementals are moving in.
Needs to. Okay. Alker spends a focus point to use agile steps, so he ignores difficult terrain for the round, so he can move. And he casts the freedom of movement on Darien. Without his sword, we can't kill the demon.
Okay, the Chul is stupid. One and two, it's Crusher. Three, it is Alker. Crusher. It is threatened by your furriness. Fur isn't supposed to be under the water.
Tell that to Squish.
Yeah. It tries to claw you, AC 22.
What's its range? Oh, it doesn't move?
Nope.
No, it's a miss.
Miss and miss. And the other tools move in 75 feet. One of them swimming backwards because that's how he swims. Spawn of Natanica.
Does it want the key to the demon? Does it want to kill Shadow out of vengeance? Does it want the answer, or does it want Alker?
Alker or Ptolemy? Who you?
Well, Ptolemy's free of movement, so he could just whap Ptolemy. So
it may not know that.
Apparently,
it. Is going to. How does it disseminate its poison?
With its beak?
Oh, Kraken ink. I got it.
Oh, it farts on you. It's ink. It's actually, it was a wet one.
Okay, as a single action, it's going to. Stink out its ink.
I think this thing's level 18, maybe?
No.
20?
I think it's closer to that.
The ink doesn't block vision, Although those that it's coming into contact with have to make fortitude saves versus its poison.
Got plus four bonuses against poison.
So everybody in the ink, right?
Yep. The elementals are immune. I gotta check the chules.
Is it a contact
The
poison?
chules are also immune to poison. It is a contact poison, yep.
So that's everybody? Yeah.
It's
So awesome.
everyone, unless you've got some sort of barrier. So we'll go in order of initiative, Darian.
So the bonus against poison is against inhaled or any poison?
All
Anything.
poison.
Yep.
All right, so plus 28. 38.
You fail by one.
Gonna be.
Saving
Yeah,
throw,
yeah.
DC 39, fort save.
All right.
Yeah, guys, this is completely out of our league.
Darian fail or Krieger fails as well.
Let's roll d20. Aim for 20.
Okay, Oscar, Shadow.
Okay,
Thanks.
go ahead, Oscar.
Ptolemy fails.
Okay, Shadow makes it.
Oscar doesn't critically fail.
Shadow makes it. Answer.
I don't know if there's a critical effect.
Nope. You actually for that round you might take more damage.
What's DC 39?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, Alker makes it.
Okay, so he is not poisoned.
Okay, Shadow's not poisoned. Crusher is poisoned, but he has poison. Where is it? Oh, he doesn't. No, it's not him.
Okay, Ptolemy's poison. Krieger, you said you're poisoned?
Yeah, both my characters are poisoned.
Okay, I'm just going to put poison in your.
Sure.
All right, stage one of the poison is 3d6 poison damage,
Oh, max.
13,
All right.
and sickened one.
16. That's max of save. 13. Expert saving throws.
You could attempt to smack it. I mean, a bunch of people around you got hurt.
29.
Yes, you could. You could retroactively.
How dare you fart in public?
And second one.
Yeah.
It's 37.
Yeah, it didn't leak enough
38.
to obscure the vision. And Max made his save.
138. Give me a sec. 39, 40, 41, 42. Yeah, Max made it.
Okay,
These are
that
tough
was one
points.
action. Its next action is to knock Shadow out.
Yep. Roll a one. Roll a one.
AC net
That's not a
20.
one.
Dying two. Fun condition. Do you want to spend your hero point now, you son of a bitch?
Eighty
I already
two
spent it.
damage.
Oh.
I already spent my hero point. Yeah, Shadow. Wait, actually, hold on. Hold on a second. 156 plus 82 is 138. Well, next level Shadow would be fine. Out of conscious.
So
Dying two.
you are dying too?
Yep.
Okay. It's now going to look down at the rest of you. Well, it still doesn't think Krieger's a threat. It wants the answer. It senses that the skull is near, and it's telling you it wants the skull.
It was 50-50, but the good guy doesn't put it on the evil door.
Do Crusher or Alker say anything back when the voice says, "Give me the skull. Oh, please give it to me. I would so much like to go and visit Suktmoy. I've only got one left."
One what?
There's like a media clip reel of like a big ass weird bird looking thing on a horseless truck that is painted green rolling down a street with soldiers around it, of people shooting machine guns and guns and war fields and all sorts of like modern warfare insanity. The chaos, the destruction, the bombs exploding, mushroom cloud, bullets, tractors bulldozing massacres into mass graves, kind of like the unholy destruction of war.
It's the war entry from Fifth Element when she looked up.
Yeah.
Only one left.
And you see her stroking this silver thing in her hand.
She has her rod.
Yeah, she has the weird silvery rod.
The rod of nuking.
Does it have a little thing that says Midwick guys, like a little M, stylized M on there?
there might be.
Do you want son of a bitch, blame you. Hey,
You get the sense that she
you
thinks
want
at
your
least
freedom.
She thinks that this thing is the ultimate single use rod of
want to destroy her
deity slaying.
Will it work against her?
You would have to trade all of your lives for that. Now give me the skull!
If you want to destroy her, then stop this and we will work together.
The skull doesn't work without the rest of the gems.
Give me the skull!
How are you going to get the fire gem?
Well, okay. Who's the threat here? Threat, I think, is Bone Crusher. I think Bone Crusher or Darien is the threat, so I'm going to D2 that.
Darien.
Bone Crusher's a 1.
Oh.
She's apparently familiar with the Wolfsheim
like
brothers. Nope. Plus 39 minus... It's not agile, so that becomes... Plus 34 with the large tentacle.
She can't grab.
AC 44.
Beat your ass a little bit.
That hit.
Just a hit?
Yeah, just a hit.
Okay. Her swinging tentacle kind of whaps Crusher as he's looking hostile for 49 points of damage.
Wait, hold on. Yeah, just a hit. For how much? 49?
That's like a double crit on the weenies.
Yeah.
It kind of slaps Crusher as he was getting too close.
49. Well, I'm at 90 some damage now.
Voice in the Deep is stable. The elemental tsunamis are moving around. They are instructed to concentrate on Crusher, so they are doing their waves.
What's your bonus to hit? I think you need 20s.
Plus 24 for the waves. 42, 30, and 30.
Crusher's
going for a ride.
The 42 hit, but the other two don't.
Okay, 2d12 plus 12, 28 damage from one of the elemental waves, and then it uses its action to send you 20 feet. It was the first one that hit, so you actually go 20 feet in that direction. That one shifted, cast, pushed. These two missed, so they get to attack again. They're not within 20 feet anymore, so they have to move to attack Crusher. Missing and missing. Darien?
Darien's going to... We'll spend another round there till people. Yeah, Darien's always the last guy out.
Then delay. Delay. No. We're not going to survive this, dude.
Or we start the beginning of next game with you guys all having a fucking tea party as you've got tentacles slapped in the back of your heads.
I go to drink sugar. Delay till people leave, then take your turn. Because you're the first, right?
I actually really like that idea.
Actually, you can just grab Alcur and run.
Well, see, Marty, we don't always get what we want.
Alright, he's gonna raise his shield, try a radiant blade. He's got a... Missed.
We don't even have death crits in this. There's no way it's just...
Yeah, we cannot
get her for 5% of her hit points.
That's it?
That's it.
Okay. She glances down at Darian, waving the answer around. Oscar? You get the sense that she wants something. Like, you came into her lair, you insulted her, she wants something.
Well, I don't have nothing.
That is such an Oscar response. It's like, it's already on my character sheet, so therefore...
It has become unavailable.
It's become unavailable.
Oscar will take a... Alright. Oscar will take a parting stab at the spawn.
Nice.
He's running the fuck away.
Fuck you.
AC 36 against his flat-footed AC.
Misses by... His flat-footed AC is 40.
Okay, so it misses by 4. Okay, and he... Fuck out of here. Oh, is it difficult terrain to walk away from them too?
Yeah, it's just difficult terrain around them.
So yes.
Alright. He's quite back into the portal.
Okay, it's not open yet. Ptolemy's turn. Now it's open. It seems to like the syllables are more easily pronounced in the water plane. Go. The portal opens. I'm going to roll to see how many rounds the portal is open for. 7. Ooh, I'm going to add that to the initiative sheet.
May as well just put desks all over this fucking level. We just got schooled.
Desks!
Do not enter.
I guess we really needed to make that knowledge check that we failed.
Shadow.
How can you tell them it's just
Shadow will try
needs to make a flat check DC 12 to avoid.
The thing is,
Shadow's dead. Oh no.
Okay. Alcur uses his reaction to cast Breath of Life, and Shadow's back in the fight.
What's the range?
I believe it's 60 feet. it's Breath of Life, 60-foot verbal reaction spell. You died? No, you don't. Get the fuck out of here.
Nice. Okay. Oh, you sensed the life force of one of your companions bleeding away. And Shadow's like,
oh fuck.
Okay, how much healing does that provide?
24.
Okay, so you're 24 and wounded 3.
One. Wounded one. Every time you go into the dying, you get
a
wounded.
Got it.
So damage.
And you're swimming, so you're not really prone. You're just sort of lying there, and you're really hurt.
So I only have 109 damage.
You can take another hit.
Well, since you killed my healer.
Hey.
I'd rather not.
Wait, so does Shadow have more actions?
No, it's at the end of your You're done.
Oh, it's your turn.
Yeah.
Okay.
Crusher.
See, no, I was having this Krieger. Issue of, it like, do I tell someone to go kill Shadow so I can bring it back? How do I do that without being evil?
Krieger!
Get out!
Oh, it's Krieger's turn.
Yep. Time to go!
Portal is open, Shadow's awake. Call the ambulance and get the F out, says Trickster.
Yeah.
Yep. That's pretty much it.
So he took a swing at him.
Yep.
At her, and she is, and he's getting the hell out.
We need a fish form of mind blank. It's invisibility.
Okay. Krieger runs. Diving through the portal, Bone Crusher.
Can you?
You're too far to grab him, eh?
I can go grab him and move him, but Alkur is.
I got him. You take care of you.
Move, move!
We have a mental link, Marty. Alkur scolded Crusher for.
He moves.
Okay, now Tanaka just watches that exchange.
You shut up! I don't trust you.
He grabs his brother and moves to the portal.
Move!
So you moved, picked him up, and then moved.
Yep.
Okay, so you dragged Shadow through the portal.
Does Max follow?
Max was instructed to do what?
He was instructed to follow, protect Ptolemy and Alkur.
Okay. So, yeah, he's going to dive at... If anything attacks Alkur, he's going to...
Dive in.
Alkur the White.
All right, so hero points can be used as a move or attack action, yes?
Did we do that? Give me a second.
Forget attacking. We discussed it's useless.
But moving, very useful.
Moving, yes. Get that ass out of there.
Get that ass out of here. Shake your ass.
Extra action, same rules as haste, stacks with haste.
All right, so we're going to be using that as an extra action. But before, we're going to cast invisibility on Darien. You don't run away. I turned you invisible, you son of a bitch.
All right.
I turn him invisible, and then I spend my hero point. Actually, I spend my move action, a focus point on my move action to ignore difficult terrain this round, and move. And then I'm going to spend my hero point to just. I'm going there. Let's see you, fellas. Bye. good lordy, God,
damn it. This guy's moving close to Ptolemy.
Sure. The Chules.
Yeah. Ain't nothing to fight.
Yeah, let's see.
Attack the Kataka.
Let's see. Chules have dark vision and tremor sense imprecise 30 feet.
It's so swimming.
It is looking around.
Oh. Imprecise, yes, is that like scent?
I think they know what square 50, you're 50 in, but there's, yeah, 50-50 miss.
Okay, this thing moves forward and kind of senses that Darien was there, is moving forward towards where the monsters were. That was a move. It's going to try to claw at Darien. Kind of an exploratory probing claw. AC 28.
Misses.
Okay. It does it one more time. AC... This 27, so missed.
Get out of there. Also,
the portal.
Portal, please be more than one round.
All right, just to keep things sane, the poison will do it all together on the same pip instead of everyone rolling on their turn. So, the Kraken poison.
Roll again.
Oh, do we get to save?
You get to save to not suffer more damage.
And nope, we're sickened. Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. 27, a critical fail.
All right. So the first one's going to be Darien, second one's Krieger.
Since Ptolemy.
Fail and fail.
I think he critical failed as well. Okay, so those that failed take 46 poison damage, which is 13. Critical fail doubles that.
Okay.
And you're now sickened too.
Oh, wait. 25? 26?
The aura of sicken is also a problem.
14 damage. 13 damage. Okay.
Does this sicken do?
Minuses to hit and other things.
Saves and checks. Let's do it.
Okay, does everyone have that on their sheets?
13 damage.
Yeah, continue.
Okay. Spawn of Natanica's turn, top of round 5.
This is where she just dispels all her magic and fucking drown.
she's not that. She's not that.
Kurt wasn't wrong when she said it's just a big fish. It's just a big smart fish. Beats your ass real hard.
Is that what you see here?
I see your ass gonna beat real hard.
It can dominate animals?
Do animal companions still count as animals, or do they turn into magical beasts?
I think they still have the animal trait. I'm not going to waste my action on that. Alright, so some people disappeared, and Ptolemy is standing by the portal, and Oscar and Ptolemy are there, and I sense that the skull is happening.
You gotta be shitting me.
Skull's still here. It may not know exactly where the skull is, but
Dog has it.
It's not talking because you killed its mouthpiece, so it can't talk to anyone in this area.
No, it's just got the clacker.
Yeah, it's just got the clacker. It's just the beak. You killed its mouthpiece.
They probably have a sign language or something that it knows.
Do you know Kraken sign language?
That would be awesome.
Octopuswar?
Is something for Ptolemy to learn?
Yeah, that'd be awesome.
Yeah.
We'll start doing the the wiggle dance. The wiggle like the
here's your flavor of tube man.
Yeah, the blow up tube men outside of gas stations. So I think it's gonna 50-50. One is Ptolemy, two is Oscar.
Uh-oh. Well, mass knowing everyone.
They see 47.
It's crit.
What? We so don't belong here.
79 points of damage.
It's like taking a yellow belt in a kid's karate class and throwing him in a UFC ring. It's not fair.
Okay, it's going to use a action to grab Oscar and is now kind of like jiggling him upside down. Like trying to empty his pockets.
No.
And it is going to do a combat maneuver with one of its fine tentacles to grab something off of your stowed gear.
No! Bad touch!
I think this would be an athletics check with the penalty.
Yeah.
I'm sure that minus 5 is going to really stunt it.
47?
Fuck.
It's got his underwear.
Yeah.
What's one of your stowed shinies? Where are your stowed shinies at? Let's have a look at Oscar's sheet.
So I've got
one of its really fine tentacles to get up there.
some soul gems. I've got some statues and some other money type stuff that most of the things go into the bag of holding.
I've got a shiny skeleton rock. Tree.
I've got a spicy hop. Maybe it takes the salamander tongue with hot pepper. Burns his tentacles. And then there's a bunch of consumables.
Okay, so I'm just going to roll D4. This is the category of things it grabs. It grabs a consumable. Oh, that sucks. It doesn't know what it's grabbing.
The salamander tongue hot pepper is a consumable. It could consume the salamander tongue hot pepper.
Got it. So it steals the pouch where you have your cheetah elixir and your greater smoke stick and a bunch of things. So it just sort of like rips something off your pouch and it deposits.
Oh no, you took away the skull! Better drop it.
All right, so it whapped you, it grabbed you, and is now taking stuff off of you. It's kind of in this wave of tentacles, kind of. Voice in the deep is stable. The elemental tsunamis, well, they do not sense. Or do they? A Darien? Nope, they do not.
No.
All right, they're going to blast Max. This time, however, instead of pushing, they're pulling him.
Okay. Max. Little Max.
29,
37, 33. Well, hold on. His AC is 29.
Oh, yeah, they got him.
Any crits?
No. His AC is 28.
Okay.
Actually, wait, hold on. 10, 15, 27, 28,
29. Okay, so 29. No crits. So this is 6d12 plus 36 damage. Total.
Okay.
73 damage on Max.
Whoa.
And he's pulled 10 feet in that direction.
73. Okay.
They're then going to take their secondary attacks. They did have to move. AC 35, nat 1, and 23. Miss. Or hit, miss. Miss. 22 damage on Max. Darien!
So 95.
Darien!
Do we ask her? I'll be able to help you.
Can I move diagonal between those two guys like that?
Yes.
20 feet that way.
Because this one is actually flying up.
Okay.
It's on top of the other one.
Yep.
Like it's above.
I gotta read this spell for Ptolemy.
The teleportation one?
This one.
Which one?
collective transposition. Yes.
I think that's he's gonna where he would have gone. Do that with Oscar and
he could just stick somebody in.
And then freed him a movement out of the tentacle and then go through the portal.
Darien tries to take a half beast that he has not been able to.
You know that you will touch appear it. If you attack.
Just get out of there, dude.
Oh, there we go. That didn't hit.
Okay, so is this improved in invisibility or just normal?
It was a regular ass.
Okay, so Darien appears. The Kraken.
The Kraken's going.
The Kraken's just looking down at Darien, like, "Oh, he's still here. I'll take that." You're kind of distant from the Kraken at this point in the mental area, so you don't know what it's thinking. But for the audience, So Darian moved and took a swing. Do you have any actions left?
No, he had to double move just to get there.
Okay, and then are you going to spend a hero point at all?
Yeah, I've got two. I'll spend my one hero point. That's...
When you get, yeah.
Yep, that's it. Yeah, hey. Still, that's just within 30 feet still.
Alright.
Tommy's like, hold on a sec, Oscar. I'll get you out of this.
Alright.
Tommy.
Put him in. He's got the thing you want.
Now, Tommy casts Collective Transposition, which means he can switch two targets. They could be enemies, but they could be people. He could switch himself. There is a save involved if you're not willing. He could switch Darian. Himself with Oscar.
Or you could do Darian, who's got freedom of movement on.
You could do Darian with Oscar.
Darian's got freedom of movement.
But if he does himself, so here's the thing. He can do himself with Oscar and then drop out of the tentacles as an escape action, and then yep. use a, if he has a hero point, use a hero point to walk out the portal.
Oh yeah, you could do that too.
Which leaves Oscar and Darian, where Oscar can just walk out, but Darian, well, Oscar's literally like, he teleported me out of portal, nothing I could do. yeah, so it's, because you could leave Darian in the tentacles. Which kind of looks like a prick move. Or he could put himself in and can get out.
Okay. Squire! I'm sorry. Do not resist.
Gets you closer to the exit.
He is going to Collective Transposition Oscar and Darian.
He is not resisting because he is trusting his lord.
You find yourself in the violent embrace of the tentacle where Oscar was, and you notice that Oscar's kind of like floating upside down. That was a two-action spell. Mm-hmm. I think his last action.
Walk out like a boss. Step out of the thing.
He could stay. That was a six circle spell. He doesn't have any more of these today. It also means he burned his last teleport doing this. Like, he can't teleport.
Yeah, I'd rather we have Oscar and, well, sorry, JD.
He could spend a hero point to get an extra action. Well, I just don't know what that action is going to be.
Cry.
So, Marty.
Marty. Cry, yeah.
Marty.
Yep.
Crusher's going to run back in there.
All right. Well, Ptolemy goes through the portal. Free yourself, he says. That's an order.
Max follows Ptolemy.
Sure. Was Max acting on Alker's turn or on Ptolemy's turn? I think he was moving at Alker's turn. So you can move Max back there.
Okay.
Alker's turn's coming up. It's just you moved him last on when Alker moved. Alright, that was Ptolemy's go. Oscar.
Alright.
Spawn of Natanica looks angry. It now is narrowing down. There were two. It still senses the skull. It's flapping its tentacles angrily. It's having a little fit. It's still holding on to Darian, though. Like, you know, it's got multi-attack, many, many little brains.
Oscar's not stupid enough to say, Darian, give me your sword! Because that would end poorly. here, I'm just gonna check a thing.
Mm-hmm.
Give me a second. I'm just checking my Cloak of Elvenkind.
It's invisibility.
Yeah, but I'm wondering if I can cast on someone else.
No. I'd never read that in it.
Well, I want to read it anyway. Quack.
Yeah. No, that's fine.
Yeah. Gain the, it's actually not invisibility, it's you gain the effect of invisibility. Mm-hmm. Okay. Now there's the Belt of the Five Kings, which I think I can use to give Darian some hit points. Hit points are good. No, you gain temporary hit points equal to your level and grant allies 20 foot within 20 feet of your dark vision. I can let you see in the dark. That probably isn't going to help you very good.
No, he's already watching. He's already got that.
Yeah, I know. It was comedy. I'm going to cross off the smoke sticks and the cheetah elixir because...
Exactly.
He's just gonna drink them later on at a spite.
Oh, my tentacles are super fast right now. It's gonna smoke a smoke stick. Alright, I could... Ooh, what's the ground made out of?
It feels slightly squishy on top of hard.
Okay, does...
There is rock here, yeah.
Okay, so... if I were to... meld into stone... Just one second. I have no idea how this is going to help. It's two actions. I can merge into a stone block. And I can hide there for... 10 minutes.
What happens after 10 minutes, though?
Well, hopefully they give it up the search by then. Alright,
you know it was searching for something.
Actually, Oscar, you have the thing that lets you ignore tremor sense, right? Or do something about it?
Yeah, he can elude like special senses.
He's gonna draw the stupid skull. He's gonna chuck it. He's gonna chuck it as far as he can, like off the edge of the abyss. He's...
Okay, range increments are halved, so I think it's range increment 10. And I don't know if there's a max range increment for...
No, we should have stopped. Adam's too super tired.
Well, here's
I'm making
thing.
A sandwich. What, Adam?
I do need a sandwich, though. I'm back on the weight cut, so I'm not eating enough.
grow a mustache for the next day.
Why do you think I was like drooling over a croissant?
He's low on carbs, guys. He's making bad decisions.
No, I'm gonna throw here's the logic of it. I need a complete answer to kill the lady, which means we have to go back in here anyway. So we have to go come back in here, pick up the skull.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Okay, which way are you throwing the skull?
I'm gonna throw it I'm gonna throw it off the edge. I'm gonna try to throw it.
Like in that crack?
I was thinking kind of this way, like. Whoo. I don't know if that's if, or like, I want to make it behind the yeah that way.
Okay.
In the hard to navigate.
We'll say that with some of this cover, we'll say it's AC 10.
I believe
plus distance
it
is 50, sorry, minus 2 per range increment or minus 1?
Minus 2, I think.
So AC 22 ranged.
Okay, and then yeah, I'm pretty certain a big ass skull is a bludgeoning weapon.
Yeah, sure, minus 2. A big golden thing.
I hate you. You're not my dad.
So AC 22. No problem. You avoid some of the sea growths, and it goes kind of like tumbling off the edge. The thing's eyes just follow the skull. It's almost like it doesn't care about anything else. And then, so Oscar take out an item, and he whipped it, and he swore, which is a free action. And then...
You owe me, Tin Man! You owe me! He'll use a free action to activate his Boots of Elvenkind to get out the portal in one move.
Okay.
Yeah.
Everyone's sopping wet on the other side, but I guess it's like a big air dryer. Where's the squire? Did he get out yet? Says Tolby. Shadow?
He should be coming.
Shadow's like that. He's riding himself up, but getting off the ground.
Krieger?
And backing the hell away from the goddamn portal.
He's coming out of rage, I guess.
Okay. Bone Crusher?
He's gonna step into the portal.
Okay, so you take a move to end back into the watery portal.
Guardians in there! Oh, what's his name move? Alkur?
Alkur's not in there.
No, did Alkur take his turn?
Not yet.
Oh, okay. I just want to forget the dog. Crusher moves in, sees Darien, and is going to try to pull him free as an action.
Okay. So, Darien automatically succeeds escape checks. So you're aiding him to escape, but you're trying to pull him out. So does somebody who's...
Well, if he can't pull me, though.
No. Freedom of movement is different.
Right.
It's not the
Things
same.
Can grab you all day long. You succeed on escape checks.
Right.
So it's like it can pick you up and run with you, and then you go, and then it picks you up and runs with you. Then you go,
So I would let you automatically get him out. Because he's slippery like a...
Okay.
Eel. Right, so you run out of the portal, you grab him out of the tentacles, the creature, you see the tumbling golden skull glinting, the creature's like trying to move its mass really quickly towards the skull.
Pull him out. So one action, pull him out, another action, hero point, grab his body.
Well, you moved into the portal, you pulled him out, you still have a third action before a hero point.
So grab him and then hero point to
I see there. and then you're gonna, okay, so you yoink into the portal and come back out with Darien. Then it's Alkur the White and also Max's turn.
Oscar, you seem very upset.
Move away from the portal now! Go!
Alright, the Chul.
Yeah, why don't you follow us in here, you son of a bitch?
Yeah, no one died.
Wait, the portal's there? Oh, yep. Fuck, Shadow's going...
Jet is firing into the portal.
Arrows coming straight up.
That may have deterred them to not follow you guys, and I think this is a good place to leave it, as you guys have made your way back into the Earth node after depositing the orb of golden death into the water node as an offering.
So we can call tonight's game failure.
Fuck up 101.
Scouting.
We are all alive. We're all alive.
Yep, the portal's open for a goddamn long time, and then there's still this very virulent poison running through your system, so...
I'm fairly certain this session is called It's a Trap.
It's a trap.
Wrong sea creature.
Or something to do with like fake news, fake lore or something like that, or
fake lore.
That wasn't the thing I thought about.
and I think I'll use the word underestimate. funny.
That was a shit show.
Because it's just like we didn't even see
a fish. A fish, you say?
Its AC is 40 something. It saves. Like, it's gonna be 42.
Its AC is 40 something. Underwater, our character's got a plus 21 to hit. We need 20s to hit it.
Yes. With freedom of movement, you could get the 23.
Four levels to do this. And with low chance of success, even.
The whole, like, don't try to face tank it. We didn't try to face tank it. Face tanked us. I don't know how to stop that. The spells don't have the range or the speed.
No.
Yeah, this was a great test, actually, Drake.
Yeah, this is. Hero points for the win.
Hero points, and then Shadow failing his saving throw certainly made that whole thing easier to do. Because the other thing was going to be Alkar banishes you back to somewhere on Riverrand. And hopefully he stabilizes in the woods somewhere and just create a werewolf plague somewhere.
Yeah, this was a good back and forth. Yeah, the monster is nuts. It's powerful. You'll level and get a 5% chance of an extra 5% chance
actually,
or so of hitting
actually,
it.
Next level, Crusher's probably the same. It's ends up being a plus 3 to hit and plus 3 to AC for my guys.
Where you get like combat mastery stuff?
Yeah.
Next level is not very big for me. The one after is.
Oh yeah, because the lichens are behind.
So those
50 hit points help though.
Is that poison in danger of killing you guys? At 46
no.
per round, DC
no, no.
39 poison?
No.
How many?
Well, it depends on how many saves. If you need
this
five
last,
saves
this lasts
in
for
a row,
10 rounds.
Yeah, we're in trouble.
10 rounds until you've made a save while at stage 1. Most of you are at stage 2.
We better probably roll that.
Oscar is in danger of dying from that. Oscar's got 126 damage. He's got 154 hit points and...
Okay, do we have time just to jam
yep.
through that?
Crusher's going to hit you with one of his treat wounds things.
Well, since the sicken is also a stacking, like a chance of making...
No, the sicken doesn't get any worse.
Oh, okay.
Who is poisoned? Tell him poisoned.
Krieger, Darien.
38 hit points.
Darien.
Wait a minute, Oscar, did I already...
Oscar's poisoned?
Yep.
Okay. 38 for you.
Is Shadow Oscar. Poisoned?
No, Shadow and Max are fine.
What about Bone Crusher?
His first save?
Crusher is poisoned.
And you're all at stage 2, or did any of you make that second save?
No, I didn't make it. I failed.
Okay.
Crusher failed.
All right, so this is round
3.
3 of the poison. Ptolemy critical fails.
Okay, Darien fails. Oh, no, that makes it, doesn't it? 39? Yep,
39 makes it. So Darien is now at stage 1, no damage.
Okay, hold on.
So
7 becomes 14.
Oh, he takes stage 1 damage, though. I think he reduces the stage. So.
And Krieger made his.
Fail, Crusher.
Okay. So the ones that
are
at stage...
I think is treated as a critical success.
Oh, okay. So he... Krieger's fine.
And I think Darien is as well. I'll double check.
Area 13. How much damage did we just take?
Depends what stage you're at.
One. No, I only failed stage 1.
Yeah, Darien's considered a critical success as well.
Okay, poison runs its course quickly in Krieger and Darien. Ptolemy takes double of 7, so 14.
Yeah.
Oh, what's the stage 1? How much damage?
53 damage total on Ptolemy, and then stage 2 actually. Stage 1 actually rolled more. It's 12 damage.
Okay.
Alright. Okay, next round.
Then you guys get your actions. Like, you could drink potions and cast spells or take medical actions.
Yeah, sure. Next round, Kushal will try to do the medical thing on himself.
So did you do a medical thing on
yeah,
Oscar?
You had, no? Oscar had 38 hit points back.
38 back? That's good, because
yeah.
He needs those.
He's going to go down.
And Darian, if you have that magic thing...
Yeah, Darian can do a lay on hands on Oscar.
I've got more hit points than
you. And that I think that might give you a plus two to your save as well.
They're all hacking and coughing and kind of puking Oscar's things up.
Nope.
Cursing everything.
19.
Oscar fails again.
By a lot, or
not critically.
Ptolemy critically fails.
Oh, we're doing the save. 1d20 plus 20.
Yeah.
Saves plus 22.
This is round 4.
Holy fuck, critical fail.
Okay, so failure is of stage 2 is 13 damage, critical fail is 26.
Okay.
Ptolemy's at 79 damage.
How far is he from falling over?
He's got 116 hit points.
Alright, Ptolemy will get the next lay on hands then.
How much lay on hands?
Wait a minute.
Lay on hands heals 36.
Fuck, Crusher 36. Automatically crits on the success. So I succeeded last time. Now is at level 1. Level 2.
If you critically succeed, you're good.
You're fine, yeah.
Okay, so I didn't take this damage.
Okay.
I knew I had a bonus something.
Yeah, somebody make it stop hurting! Tommy's lying on the ground, just snot and puke coming out of him.
Give me a second. I've got... I think my staff has a remove poison, I think. I think it's something I can do with my staff.
Okay, Tom, this is worse than that lizard man flu.
No, it's pretty fucking bad. Fuck
it just got like pablum like puke all in your beard. It's horrible shaking. You're like, you know, for one moment you're hot, one minute you're cold, and it just hurts all over.
Yeah. He gets 48. He gets 44 healing.
Who does?
Ptolemy from Crusher.
Till the next round of pain comes.
your priest can't stop this.
Okay.
He can just heal you.
Is there a healing way of stopping poison?
It takes 10 minutes.
And then you guys have a plus 4 to your roll on this, right? Because of the,
yeah. Those are being added in.
We have a plus 4 and a minus 2.
Yep. Okay, if nothing else is going on, then round 5 poison.
Give it 1 second here. Let's see. Treat poison takes
10 minutes.
It's a single action manipulate.
Treat poison?
Yes.
Oh, then let me try my hand at this again, because I have a plus 4.
Yeah, you just healed somebody, so...
Next round.
Alcur is going to move forward.
Yep.
And then he's going to treat poison on both Ptolemy and Oscar.
Nice.
Now, potentially, he can cause you penalties on your saving throw.
Just...
Maybe Darian will aid you.
We'll poison Firewall. Well, if this flesh is already poisoned with a lesser poison.
Yep. Darian's going to aid Alcur.
Okay. So the DC of the aid will be 29.
He got 29 on the nose.
Okay. That gives Alcur a...
I had known it would be that high, I wouldn't have tried to help you.
Alcur's doing this even though he really shouldn't. He's got a plus 23. So he's got almost as good a chance of hindering as helping. So he does not hurt Ptolemy, but does not help Ptolemy.
Okay.
And he hurts Oscar. So
That's too bad.
Yeah, so minus 2 on the next saving throw.
Okay, stage 2 does 11 damage. Let me check Ptolemy's save. What does the help do?
Plus 2.
Oh, 2?
Okay. Ptolemy critical fails with a 1, so he takes 22 damage.
Okay, Oscar critical fails. He will take 22 damage as well.
You're just prolonging the pain! Alright, you know the poison's running its course, but
Crush is going to try the poison.
Indeed.
The fart cloud almost AoE killed Claire.
Yeah.
This is round 6 of the poison. You guys have actions before round 6 damage.
Crusher does the poison, treat poison.
Okay, the DC is 39.
He can do it on both. He'll try it for that.
One action per character.
35. God damn it.
Okay,
no,
failed.
No effect. And on Oscar?
Add the 4. Oh, yeah, the 4.
Okay, Oscar gets a critical fail, so Oscar will take a minus 2 on his saving throw.
Okay, let's make our saves. Ptolemy fails, but not critically.
Oscar critical fails critically.
Okay, oh, so 16 damage becomes 32 for the critical fail.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Oh, Shadow can do his treat wounds on... Shadow can do his treat wounds.
Alkur is going to do a treat wounds on Oscar, the medical kind. Yeah.
Shadow do his, which is funny.
He critical succeeds, so 48 plus 10. 33 healing.
Oh, sweet.
On who?
On Oscar.
Okay.
10, so this is on Tommy.
Oh, my hand.
27 healing on Tommy.
Tommy's like lying there with Oscar and they're both sort of shivering and convulsing. Stuff is coming out of every orifice and sort of like, hey, how did that slime get there? Tommy just like, held my hand. Oh, it hurts when you hold my hand.
Oscar's going to tighten his belt to give himself 20 temporary hit points.
All right. Cinches his belt. What are you doing? I guess it's...
Can you see in the dark?
Okay, that was round 6, right? Yeah. Okay.
Yep.
So
you guys can do here.
Round 7.
Oscar fails by 1, which means he'll spend a hero point to get a succeed.
Okay, so you're only at stage 2 of the poison, which means you're only sickened 1.
Okay, hold on.
Stage 1 does 14.
Give me a sec. We might have an extra plus 2 versus the poison, because when you drink the greater elixir, it gives you a plus 2 versus disease.
Yeah, we're already adding those in. And
no.
I think it's a status bonus. I don't think those two.
I'm checking them. I'm checking right now to see if they stack.
Ptolemy's at 90 damage.
Alkur is going to do his tree wounds on Ptolemy.
Okay, 3 more rounds.
And he's going to do it in a way that he can't fail. 34, so 48 plus 10. 27 healing on Ptolemy.
Okay. That's 70, 63 damage.
I can't make it go away!
What's the DC of the most basic treat wounds?
20.
The most basic treat wounds is DC... No, it's DC 15.
And the next one?
20.
Alright. Next round, Darian will do a treat wounds on either Oscar or Ptolemy.
Oscar gets 2d8 that round.
And if you fail it, you cause damage.
Ptolemy succeeded! He only takes 3 damage this round.
And Oscar fails.
Oscar took 35 healing from Shadow of Nature.
Okay, 14 damage as you slip into phase 2.
Alright, someone else should do Oscar. He's taking a lot of damage.
Adam, I just gave you 35 healing.
I got it. Yeah, no, it's this the back and forth thing.
Yeah.
So 108 minus 35.
Oh, Crusher has the healer's gloves. He's putting that on you. It's 2d6 plus 7.
On who?
11 more healing for Oscar.
Why is it this so torturing us? Aren't they? I'll remember this.
By the heart of gold.
Critical failed. stage
20 to watch.
26 damage. Ptolemy's back at 92 damage.
Okay.
Oscar succeeds.
Nice. Were you at stage 1?
I was at stage 1.
You finally. There's nothing left in your system. There's nothing left.
Ptolemy's still taking damage.
He's got one last round of damage.
Darian,
is there anything in my beard?
Darian does a
my spleen.
Shadow has
better
the
out
same,
than in.
Shadow has the same gloves.
Darian does a treat wounds on
Ptolemy.
Ptolemy. For what's the minimum you can do plus?
It's 2d8.
2d8, so I guess for a whopping 9 healing.
Okay, well that probably saves him.
He also gets 14 healing from
Shadow.
Oh
shit, 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 shit. That treat wounds takes 10 minutes. You need combat medic, the skill feat, to do this quick like this.
Oh, okay, never mind. He did not do that then.
Okay.
Alkur is going to use a 3-action cast from his staff to... Or a 2-action cast from... actually, we might do a big old peel. Everybody's all fucked up. We're going to do a 3-action cast from the staff to 3d8 plus 2 healing to the universe. 16 healing to everyone.
Okay. It is now marked on Ptolemy.
Did you get the
get my guys
last round from Shadow on Ptolemy?
To get rid of it?
No, 14 healing.
Yeah, I got it.
My guys
yeah.
had no damage.
Oh, okay.
All right, last round of the poison for Ptolemy. Nat 20, of course.
Yeah, my you fucking.
I gotta go. I want to go. I want to see Bashabra Gosh.
We might be cursed.
He's my tickle trunk. He's alive, you know. He stores all of my toys.
We haven't seen Bashabra Gosh in a long time, darling.
Oh, yes. Yes, maybe the pain has knocked loose. I need new pants.
Tommy's gonna start prestigitating, and he's just sort of lying on his side in the fetal position, prestigitating ick out of his pants, and he prestigitates Oscar's beard. Yeah, he shot himself, also pissed himself. It's kind of all mixing in. There's a little bit of blood. It's all.
Yeah, poison Sebastian.
Yep.
Good God. So.
It's just 3d6 4d6, but the DC is like 39, max 10 rounds, and if you just...
It's 8d6 66 most of the time.
Yeah. That's pretty gross.
So we have no more resources. We have no way of getting home.
We still have some healing. Like, Alkur didn't spend his big boomy heals.
So other than you... I'm fucking done.
Unky Dwarf, when should I tell them that I can't teleport today? I also used all my flies, so I can't fail anymore.
Well, now's as good a time as any.
Okay.
Sounds like I fucking told you. I fucking told you to get out of here. No. Fuck. Fuck.
He grabs an arrow, breaks it. The fuck?
We're prepared for these sorts of things.
Okay.
We are prepared.
I knew you could make it out. He still be so Darian.
My lord. Contrary to what you might think, I am not a big fan of neither your tentacles or any other creatures.
I can see why.
I'm not a fan of tentacles, and when you got the magic that makes you kind of all sleepy-like. You owe me, by the way. You owe me twice. That's two times you owe me.
We'll get it back.
Yeah. It belongs in a museum.
Listen to me next time. Stupid bravado.
Agree to disagree. Darian's not subtle. You know he probably wants to destroy that thing.
Okay, do you have teleport?
We're 6 ways fucked from the end of the world.
I'd really like to go home now.
I do have a home away from home.
We'll probably be needing
it. What does that mean?
One of the things I crafted.
Sleeping bag?
No, not a sleeping bag. I thought you were some sort of heathen.
Because only heathen sleep in sleeping bags.
That makes sense.
Oh, this is the explorer's yurt thing that you crafted?
A yurt.
Best thing we can
magical
do.
Magical tent with beds and tables and chairs and civilizations.
How easy is it to spot?
Well, it is a tent. But we're in a pocket dimension. How hard could it be?
It's blowing wind everywhere.
That's fine.
I say we don't.
All right.
Sleep outside.
I think the decision of where you guys are going to try to get rest is important.
We're going to sleep in the butt crack of the giant people ooze on the first floor.
The tent will fly. What happens if the tent flies away when we're inside?
It can't.
Now, XP for tonight.
XP for failure is...
you guys are 60 XP into 13th level. Let me see. I don't know if there is XP for failing.
Getting the shit kicked out of you.
but I'm going to give you some.
Under section of getting your shit pushed in.
7. 3. Had you defeated all the monsters...
You'd be 22nd level.
No.
Funny, but no.
You'd be halfway into your level, so I'm going to give you 250 for tonight. So you're at 310. I will update your XP. And then we already named the game, so I think this is a good place to leave it. We'll see you guys on Saturday. This will be the last game before my move, which means the next week is kind of like me getting my stuff all back together, but the streaming spot will be good. I'll be able to sit in the same DM chair when I game both the in-person and streamed games, remote games, so it'll be good.
This was a shitocalypse.
Make sure the new place has an IP address.
Has an IP address? Yes, that is in the works and will happen.
It does. He pees at that address.
All right. On that note, Adam.
I knew that's what meant.
Have a good night. It made you silent.
Have a good night, guys. Hope you guys enjoy this special meeting. Peace.
That was messed up. Awesome. Good night, guys.
Peace.